Welcome back, guys, to The Legend of Zelda, Echoes of Wisdom, where last episode we headed to the Zappy shipwreck and found a monster lurking within the bowels of a ship at sea, taking down the giant jellyfish for another heart piece. After rescuing a river Zora boating at sea from a monster attack, we then cleared out two rifts, one in Southern Forest and the other on the Gerudo Desert border, as we start to make moves towards Kakariko Village. Well, the rift this time reveals some... reveals some stuff. Don't worry, I believe in power of solid object. When you push came to shove, I could have always just checked up 15 bajillion shields, couldn't I? Wait, can you tug at that, guys? Guys, you gotta hit it. Thank you. What are you doing? Yeah, silver rupee. I'm sorry to criticize your work ethic, but I need some kind of answer there. I think a war block can block them. No, I didn't. Not gonna find out now. Well, yeah, the first hit. Block the first hit. Give me more stamps. Hey, you have the stamp already. Fact stamp guy, where are you? You always watching me? Ooh. Stamp guy's a bit of a creep. Right, so what is this and what are these? Can I make them? Into my newest compatriot. This is the acorn guy again. Hello. Let me deal with these. The Air Force is trying on us. Okay, the Air Force is terrible. It's too small. Oh, nice shot. It is a mini Moldorm Echo. Skittering through its mountain's home on many legs, this creature quicks and erratic movements confound foes. Mini Moldorm has been obtained. Ow! Kill him! Stop confounding me. Oh, what a team. What else is going on in here? Area looks quite interesting with all this stuff. So I'm guessing the acorns are going to go into little holes and stuff. And wouldn't surprise me if the mini Moldorms are added back to the equation. Hold on a minute, guy. Hey, hi, and hello! Acorn gathering, give it a go! Fun a snag and fun a bag! Gathering acorns is never a drag. All you gotta do is pick up the acorns that I scatter about. As be a gift another sub, thank you very much. If you're fast, you'll even get a prize! You get one try for 10 rupees, what do you say? We're 882. Alright, where are you sending them? Eh, I knew they'd be back. Is that the suggested route? There's going to be some up there, right? Yep. Oh, God, this is a big one. To be honest, I can reach that one with water. 16 acorns in 1 minute. Luckily, with my jump power, we've got a lot of this sorted anyway. Yep. The real problem was just getting that one. But yeah, the jump trivializes getting in and out of these places. I like a pretty good route. That's what, you got all the acorns. Your toast $28.99 half of the time. You're amazing. All right then, it's price time. 20 rupees. Wow, it was lighting fast. So fast, in fact, that you get the special one-time bonus. A steel trap? This broken trap still has sharp, pointy teeth. It's too dangerous to use in this state. Come visit me again and play some more. I need you to give me a better price. Wasn't expecting to get a steel trap. It's a bit violent, I don't know. About the jump of war, it's really hard at the time, I bet. Why are you out here? If you don't have the jump or the water. That's gonna have a thing in it. You can very easily tell as we get a mic crystal. Been watching me since Twilight Princess. Yes, since I had long hair. Give me my hair back. One of you took it, I'm sure. What's down here? Oh, that looks like a place I could dig into. I was about to say to get a mite something, but if the mole goes through, then there's something underneath it, right? You got a piece of heart. Grab them at will now. I like when quick exploration gets to something really fast. That's another piece of heart, what the f- I like when quick exploration gets me something really fast. Why are the pieces of heart like there and there? We decided not to spread them out. Oh, okay. Can you tell me why? Send in the Air Force, that guy just got wrecked.
Mine, mine.
I've had this hair since Skyward Sword there. You stole my hair, I knew it. No! What are the Air Force? There's quite a density of things going on over here, isn't there? Right, some electro apples. 10 of them. Yeah, but the... Look, there was a... If you look at the map, there was a heart piece here. Minigame. Heart piece, heart piece. And an encampment in between all that. Density. I say, whenabouts are we going to be rocking up on Kakariko? I don't want to keep following these trails at the moment. I want to be going towards the Kakariko now. Yep. I already picked this up. Obviously not. I have a mic crystal. Turns out all the goodies were just around here. The end. That's another scrub. Hey there, welcome to the smoothie shop. What can I do for you? I'd like a smoothie, please. As we get ourselves a... let's make the potato smoothie. Yes, I will make that indeed. Pure potato. My potato chunk smoothie. It's a climbing smoothie. A rich, flavorful smoothie that keeps you full for quite a while. I bet it does.
Why don't I have, like, a twisted pumpkin times two as well? I'm being attacked.
Don't do that.
What is it? Twisty smoothie. This thick, sweet smoothie melts on the tongue and sticks to the ribs. Winding speed up. What? Oh, you got too many drinks? Yeah, I know I do. Well, that's two more drinks. I don't know how many recipes we're currently at. But we're trying to make it better. It's a Becca invasion attack time. Alright, just in case we miss something in one of these areas. These big winding cavern roads. So they could hold a billion secrets. I mean, I'm good. That's a lot of tektites! Ah! No! Stop it! I'm trying to be professional! Who's that? That was another wolf boss. Oh, that's gonna follow me for ages now. Right, stamp guy. That's number four. Can I copy a cuckoo? I know for a factoid I cannot kill a cuckoo to do the job. I apologize. A cup of tea would be great.
You just want to get rid of me! I know your game!
I just want a let's play for the people. Love you. Here for some shopping. Can't fix the world out there, but we can at least stock up on supplies. I can lift a cuckoo. Stick to the ribs mean? It means you, get chubbier for it. Oh, I wanted to jump. Is pretty much what that means. Yay, we glide! The Becca invasion. Kakariko Village has finally been reached. Now, what do you have in the store? Because supposedly there's a cat costume. That's a lie. Where is it? This isn't it. Ooh. Climbing band. A leather band that protects your wrists. Wear it to climb ladders and rock walls faster. That's probably going to be really handy where we're going. Yeah. Welcome, welcome. Need any assistance? I'd like to chat. Did you hear? Princess Zelda was innocent all along. Falsely accused, you know. So unfair. I fell for it too. Since the soldiers were all saying she was guilty. I heard that Gorons, those folks up in the volcano, they eat rocks. How does that not give them the most horrible indigestion? Because that's what their diet subsists of. Oh, Princess Zelda, hello. I'm here on the King's orders to help look into the rifts. The villagers say that rifts have appeared on Elden Volcano and up in Goron City. Apparently, the Gorons haven't been spared in all this either. Hey. The Gorons have always been good neighbors. We're pretty worried about them. They got a new leader recently, but that's all we've heard. We don't know how to help them. We'd love to help them with a rift, but we're not cared for the terrain and monsters up there. That does appear to be all we know, Your Highness. Can you see I'm busy here? I've got a floating thing here. The Gorons will probably be able to tell us about the large rift. You're still not back yet. I'll be back. Going into this well to rob your stuff. To rob your three bunches of refreshing grapes in the well. Why is that? Right, there must be a second shop then. It did say there was a cat outfit to get here, right? Oh no, this person's cuckoos have gone! Oh, this looks interesting. Some interesting places here. Hi! I'm still waiting for the swordsman to come back. He said he'd play with me. A Link, you mean? He's kidnapped, I'm afraid. Sorry about that. Have you met my little imps? Just adorable, aren't they? Two of them were almost caught in a rift, actually, but a young man in the hood saved them. Haven't seen him of late. Hope he's doing alright. Oh, Link, wait for me. There's a carrot cake over there. Feed it to my horse. Cuckoo problems. We can check out town while getting them. Bok, bok, please come back. Hey, you, could you lend me a hand? For some reason, my dear sweet cuckoos decided to escape over the fence this morning. This really small fence is probably why. They're running away from me, the little rebels. We were getting along so well. Have you managed to get a hold of my cuckoos? Can you put them back in this pen? There are 5 cuckoos, Toto. Please, I need your help. We'll be on it. Back to your pen. Now, where did I check the other one? I made it leave town. Come with me. There's one. Just thrust it violently into the face of the other one. There's a cat up there on a dig spot. Interesting. If I leave town, does this get redone? One of your chickens go down the well. There's one. That counts, right? Are you near the windmill? What's considered the town's limits? I got 4. Not just one in here. No chickens. My bald head. Chicken falling down the back of somewhere? It's the real question is, I'm just wondering how confined the city limits they are. I need to move this cat. Interesting, I can hit the cat. Oh, it's up there! Get down from there. Oops. I may have tried to drown it slightly. There's gravy at stones is broken. Thank goodness you brought all my dear sweet cuckoos home. I'm so grateful. Please come this way. Thank you. I'm so glad my cuckoos are all back. As for why they ran away in the first place, I think the refreshing grapes I gave them for breakfast might have been too sour. My darlings can be rather picky eaters. Anyway, thank you. Here's a little reward for helping me and my little scamps. Another bottle! By the way, did you know, if you lift a cuckoo over your head and jump from a high place, you'll glide through the air? Really, I suppose you could do that with any winged creature. Yeah, but I don't need to, because I've got water blocks. I'll be totally honest with you. I have water blocks. What's this about them? And can I repair it somehow? Phew! Look, I'm blowing hard enough to make the windmill spin. There's a cat on top of the windmill too. A lot of cats in Kakariko. It's Cat Kakariko now. Hey, welcome to Kakariko Village, Kakariko. Maybe don't go to the slumber dojo on the west side. The guy that's there is a little shady. Oh, really? There's a rift on the volcano and Goron City's been completely swallowed up. I won't pretend this doesn't affect us here.
Yeah.
I heard some rifts appeared on Elden Volcano around Goron City. Can't be easy for the Gorons. As much as I'd like to help the Gorons, I don't think it's safe climbing that volcano. Probably not. Gonna have to anyway. What should I make for dessert tonight? Some refreshing grapes would really hit the spot, but then I have to drop by the shop. I can give you some. Got another cat in there. Ah.
Hi.
Oh, sorry, my little brother. Would you please leave him alone? He was stolen away and, well, he's been like this ever since he returned. The doctor basically threw his hands up, but he'll get better someday. I know he will.
Yeah.
Did you hear? It wasn't the princess who created the rifts. I am the princess. I didn't think that story was weird. People have been stolen away since before I was born. Ah, rifts. People being stolen away. I wish we didn't have to worry about any of it. Wait, this kid knows that before he was born, rifts existed. And that would mean that Zelda would be too young. But none of the guards could put that together? Not the brightest minds we have as our military, is it?
Where could that little scamp have gone off to? Oh, excuse me, young miss. Would you mind listening to an old man's tale of heartbreak? It's about a cat. You see, I can't find my cat anywhere. She's often with the other cats in town. I wish I had a way to ask them if they've seen her. If only I had a suit of cat clothes for moments like these. Cat clothes? Oh, they're magical outfits that let you understand cat speech. There was a set at the shop here in the village, but someone snapped them up before I could. It was that young lady that's usually in front of the shop there. I can't exactly ask to borrow an outfit she just bought, can I? What to do?
So that's the issue. That's why we couldn't find it. We need to assassinate them. Oh yes, I just bought a suit of cat clothes. I mean, they let you talk to cats. How could I not buy them on the spot? What I plain forgot is that anytime I get close to a cat, I bust out sneezing. It's a real shame. I just bought them, and I'll have to put them right into storage. Oh, you're looking for some cat clothes? Well, can I ask you for a favor? If you do it, I'll just give you the cat clothes. Look over there. You see that cat? There's something important to me buried right where it's sitting. Would you mind digging it up for me? That cat refuses to move, and if I get too close, I'll be sneezing all over the place. I was about to give up. Maybe you could lure it away with something it likes. Why did I not think of that? Oh god, that's so long ago. Excellent. I can feed them fake fish. Meow, mew! Little kitty gets all the food it wants. No problem. Wait, could I have been feeding all the cats of the land? Would they have reacted to that? Makes you wonder. Right, found the secret stash. It's heavy with rupees. Oh, I could just take the rupees and buy it back off you. You dug up my secret stash. You're my hero. As promised, let me give you these clothes for it. I buried it because I kept buying impulsively, but once I couldn't dig it up, I was in trouble. Anyway, I'm done denying my impulses now. Thanks so much. You got some cat clothes. Very, very literally. It's an odd getup that lets you sleep with cats, making it a must-have for feline fans everywhere. Okay then, so I'm gonna look ridiculous. Yes, 100%. The food you gave me earlier was yummy. Glad to hear it. Time to spend a full day being lazy. You mean being a cat? I'm looking for a cat. The one that lives with the old man? No idea. Maybe one of the others knows. I am a cat now. Past this ridge is Elden Volcano. The trail will take you up to Gorn City. There's a bunch of hot springs in the area too. I want to take a nice long soaking one. I'd like to help out in Gorn City, but it's not an easy climb for us from down here. You start going up and it's not long before you run into monsters. Kind of expected, to be fair. I have a feeling you are my suspect. Need something on? I'm looking for a cat. The old man's friend. I just saw her. She found a nice tree by the road from the east entrance of the village and climbed up for a nap. She takes long naps, so I'm sure she's still there. Thanks. You're looking at me. Just say whatever you want to say. I'm looking for a cat. The cat lives with the old man. I haven't seen her today. Ask another cat. Unhelpful cat. East entrance. That's a bird. Which tree am I looking at? I've not seen a cat on a tree. I'll ask another cat, because I know I can. You understand cats? It's rare for your kind. Oh, the cat lives with our mam. I've been very busy sunbathing, you don't know. Check with the one on top of the windmill over to the west. So what am I missing? How can I not see a cat? On a tree to the east. At the east entrance, which is... you know, right here. It's a weirdly diggable looking spot, to be fair. Nope. How? What am I doing here? What? Okay, I'm going further afield. I see lots of birds. You are further afield. That's not at the east entrance. That's off. Oh, I was asleep. What's going on? Oh, my person friend is looking for me. I guess I have been sleeping here a long time. Hungry too. Guess I'll head home for a snack. What these cats consider east entrance and what is not. That's quite far away. That's leaving town. Oh, it's you. My kitty came home. You helped home, didn't you? Please take this as a token of my gratitude. You agree that was not close to the entrance? Cats are such fickle little creatures, following their fancy wherever it takes them. I suppose that's what we find so adorable about the rotten beasts. At least they do know what east is, yes. They're admittedly better at that than me. Well, considering I didn't have to pay for the cat clothes, then I can buy this. Lovely. Climbing band is obtained. Helps protect my wrists. Alright, that's the quest in Kakariko done. We may as well head off to the east again now, though, because we saw some areas of interest as we went out to find that cat. And do I just stay in this cat outfit or not? There's going to be other cats to speak to. We kind of want to speak to that cat that was going round and stuff. At one point. Back at Seaside Village. Look at this maze-like location again. It's pretty trivialized by me being able to jump, mind you, but still. But this is the area I wanted to go to. Ooh. That's an object. How do I stop it? The spiked roller echo. A large log with many knobbly bits sticking out of it rolls downhill until something stops it. Ow. I was worried it might get destroyed if it hit something as it just kind of got destroyed, but... made the wrong bed. No! It's gonna land on my head! I wanted to jump off a bit on time. Yeah, there we go. Wait a second. Why am I... Yes! Why do I care? That looks like the top, and there's nothing above me. I don't know. Noise. Can I make that jump? Ooh, I can make 2-block-wide jumps now that I have the frog thing. A golden egg is our reward. I missed a grape up there. Oh, it's gone by now. I have a feeling that would be out everything that was up there.
I'm only falling a little bit. I don't know what you're talking about. Stop acting like it's the end of the world.
Destroy my bed. No! Alright, just wondering if there's anything else in this immediate region for me to check out. Because we went up to there. So we seem to have overlapped where we've been fairly closely. Right. Quick warp to Seaside Village to see what that cat wanted. And then we're off up Death Mountain by the look of it. Elden Volcano.
Volcano.